Hi, my name is John Hirschman. I'm a first generation American. My parents emigrated here from Europe a few years before I was born. We didn't have much money, but my mother was very good at cooking wholesome, healthy meals on a very limited budget. She was also a gardener. From the lessons my mother taught me, I've been gardening and cooking since I was about 11 or 12 years old. Now, it appears to me that the art of cooking simple, healthy cuisine is becoming a lost art in America, particularly among young people. It seems that the typical American diet is an orgy of fast food and other wretched things that vaguely resemble food. Most Americans seem quite content to nurture themselves by sucking on the big, toxic, corporate tit. I've traveled all over the world and I've come to realize that the healthiest diet on the planet is the peasant diet. Not that the peasants are smarter than anybody else. Once the peasants start making enough money, they start buying Western luxury items like soda pop, candy bars, and other things that barely resemble food. So what the aim of this show is to show you how to cook peasant-inspired cuisine, which is inexpensive, healthy, quick, and most of all, delicious.